Hey guys, so sorry I haven't made a video in a while. I've kind of just been like chilling and starting a new job. And my boyfriend was on tour and now he's back, but then he's going on tour again. So yeah, I've been hanging out with him and he's got a new project going on and it's really awesome. So, yeah, I've just been hanging out with him because he's gonna be gone for 6 weeks on tour. And if you guys are into the Downtown Fiction, Metro Station, or the Ready Set, or Against the Current, you guys should totally go to one of those shows. And if you see Kyle, say hello. That would be awesome. But yeah, like, just been hanging out. I got some fake nails. Yeah, I don't know. I just haven't really. Like, yeah, I don't know. I've just been like in a transition stage because, like, starting a new job and being busy every day. Because, like, literally, I felt like I was on vacation or like I was retired because my only job was to like make videos and things like that. But, like, that isn't enough for me. I have to do more things. So, I'm a TA, so I feel like I'm. Making a difference and helping people, helping kids out and things like that. And it's, what I went to school for. So I'm stoked about that. I'm stoked that I feel like I'm actually being useful and things like that. And I'm contributing to society and the community and doing a good thing and giving back. So yeah, that's what I've been up to. I hope you guys aren't too mad that I haven't posted in a while. But I will definitely be making more videos, and I just have to, like get used to this routine thing because I haven't had a routine in a while. I really haven't had any, like structure in a while. So that all takes, getting used to and things like that. So I'm gonna get used to it, and I'll have like, an agenda, and it'll just be like normal. So yeah. I'm excited for that. Change is good. And yeah, tonight is gonna be cool. Me and my roommates and friends are going out to celebrate one of my roommates' birthdays. And that should be really awesome because I haven't seen a whole bunch of people in a while. So yeah, that'll be nice. But anyways, I will talk to you guys later and follow me on Instagram and Tumblr and Twitter and my blog if you guys want to stay updated because sometimes I post on that if I'm not posting on YouTube. So follow me there and yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Love y'all. Bye.